Hello there. How are you today? I hope you're having a good one. My name's Good Elk 12. Welcome to my one block series where I'm all kitted up and ready to go to the end. Oh, look at that bridge. Look at that staircase. That is hopeless. Come on, Good Elk. That's not pro Minecraft to level 99 at all. So, how are we doing today? Now, things we need to do in today's episode. I should get me pick out and start breaking the block. And I was thinking, can I do this? Now, can I see what block I'm targeting on? No, I have got no idea what I'm doing. Okay, so start breaking the block. Is it that block? Is it that block we're breaking? No, it's not that block we're breaking. Is it that block? And I think I'll get away with standing here. Yeah. Ah, that's excellent. Look at that. Okay, so we got the cobblestone maker made. Anyway, introductions. Can't do them. Hopeless. Please like and subscribe. Like this video. Subscribe to my channel. This is a little one place series where the plan is to defeat the Ender Dragon. So it's one block, defeating the Ender Dragon. Oh, I actually haven't got a clue what I'm doing. Have I got any bone? Oh, there we go. Let's make some bone then. I've actually got some spare lava as well. So we can make this bone into bone meal. Nice. Okay, do that. And now, what I can do is I can check these crops just to make sure they're all grown up, and then I can mine them like that. So I think this episode we need to get on with getting some we need some eyes of ender to go into the end. So we need to look at what we need to do to go to the end. So I think that's an enderman spawner over there. The only problem, if it's an enderman spawner and I go over there, I could take a bed, I guess, and sleep the night away. Spawners need low light levels to spawn endermen. I need another pick. So we'll do stone pickaxe like that. Okay, so we got quite a bit of stone going on. And we could use this cobblestone to actually clear the crafting grid. So if I do that, actually I'll get what I want. We can use this stone to make some slabs up. So we've got 46 down there, so that should be okay. Make loads of slabs. And then, oh, okay, I can sleep in the bed here. And then go over there, make an Enderman killing area to get ourselves our Eyes of Ender to enable us to go through to the end. And then I guess we'd be all ready to go and take on the End Dragon. Oh, if I got time. I don't really want to chop down that tree, but if I don't get that tree chopped, let's have a look. Have I got an axe? I haven't got an axe. Right, okay. Let's grab me an axe at the same time. Stone axe. Thank you. So if I go and get ready to go into the end, could we go to the end next episode? Now, it was really quite pathetic. I got to the nether. When I got there, got the lava. And then just came back again. I didn't explore or anything or find out if there was any resources around there. To be honest with you, I still haven't died my first death. So it's kind of I'm still at the stage where I'm trying not to die. So, don't want to die. And actually, we can go up there and get that one as well. So, maybe we'd be ready to go and take on the Ender Dragon, and maybe the first time we'll die is when we get killed by the Ender Dragon. Being a little careful now, because it's getting quite high. High up in the sky. There you go. Yeah, so, really looking forward to that. What have we been doing today? Well, I started doing chicken block with my family, inspired by Dadcraft. I went and downloaded Dan Rod's Prodsys, is it? Chicken block, what you call them, Marketplace World. And we started playing the Sky Block, where you got to look for chickens. Great fun. And even I had my little girl chopping down the tree. She's not quite there with the Minecraft controls as yet. She's certainly not as enthusiastic as my boy, who's actually creating a... I think he's doing Java. He's making food items for me to go and make. I don't know if the plan is for me to try and work out how to craft certain things. I wonder if it can not tell you the recipe if you need to find the thing to make the recipe. Or maybe you could put, make this. And then you have to go and find the ingredients to get the recipe done. Okay, so back into the middle of here. So we need to do an Enderman farm. So that's the next thing to do. And hopefully get ready to journey to the end for next time. And then take on the Ender Dragon. That should be quite fun. Come on, that's it. Ah! Oops. That's going really well. Go. So, I can't do that on my other computer. Sometimes I start walking and it carries on walking and it's so laggy. So, they should all despawn now. That's cool. Oh, and we could probably plant up another tree. Look at that. There you go. Okay, plant up another tree. Do we know where we planted it? Below that hole, isn't it? So there. So yeah, I need to go and sort out this Enderman farm. Yeah, so my son is planning to create content for me to go and do. We could make another bed. Oh, we got a few beds, haven't we? Oh, hello, pumpkin. That's good. I think I could actually trade with this guy for pumpkins. Oh, hello. Is that you? Horse? Oh, no, farmer, Mr. Farmer. Let's have a look how many pumpkins I've got. How many pumpkins do you actually want, Mr. Farmer? No, if I hold them in my hand, he'll get all enthusiastic, won't he? That one? Oh, that's the next level up. I'd have to trade wheat. Give him emeralds, get bread. So I need to grow more wheat, really. A little wheat patch isn't doing so well there. I guess we could hoe it down and just have a bit more wheat going on here. So just do this, and then plant those seeds I had. That'll work. Okay, so let's go over there and see if we can get some Endermen to come. Now, I just do some practicing. Pro level Minecrafter. What you do, you have to be central like that while you're actually walking forward like that. Wow, that's fun, isn't it? That is ultimately far too scary. I don't want to walk into the... Whoops. You see, that's why I put kind of extra blocks at the end. Anyway, let's get back in my head. Oh, so this is nice. Look at that. Wow. I quite like the way the trees kind of disappear in for view. You can see all the drops up there as well. Have I got any more slabs? Just oak planks. No slabs. Got spruce slabs. Okay. We'll make some more next time. We could do with a bed though over here as well. If we're going to make... We could make an Enderman... killing house. But what I could do with doing... Kind of doing it over this side. So I'm as far away from everything as possible. So what have we got? We got some slabs here. So let's do... If we do lower slabs, they can't spawn on them, but I take it. Okay. So, yeah, but we actually got the... We actually got the spawn over there. I look at them and then they run over here and try and hit me. We actually got chicken block on the switch. So that was quite nice, except the switch keys are opposite to the PC keys, which is very confusing. So when you have to use the left button on the switch and the right button on the mouse. I've got a feeling my son has changed it around now so that it's the other way around, just because we're getting so confused. Really, I could do with the crafting table over here as well, but I've just chopped a load of wood, haven't I? What I could do is make this platform, and then if I... Am I right in thinking that if I make a wall, my son said the Endermen can't, that's interesting. I can just see the one block left up there, not the one block. So the Endermen, let's use these. So I haven't got many. I can do that. Yeah. So we started playing this chicken block on the Switch as a family. And we're also going on holiday this coming week, so that should be quite cool. We can stand here. Use this to make more slabs. And I kind of want to have slabs floating, but what I can do is I can come around like this, kind of put them at, if it's getting late. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to leave that for now, because I don't particularly want mobs spawning over there till I'm ready for them. Oh, bother, really. I've got to do pro-level Minecrafting now. I'm always nervous running around above the void. So we don't want mobs spawning over here, really. I haven't got that much light. And usually I've been happy enough that I've been in the area so they shouldn't spawn. Where have I put my bed? There it is. There you go. Get sleeping. Oh, I've slept. Just look around just in case. Good. No mobs, okay. I think we're okay. I can get these drops now. I was saying off to a few saplings and sticks, and look, another tree. How quick that came along. Gosh, halfway through our video and the trees are coming along. So, now, run back out across here. Oh, I needed enough to make a bed as well. Have I got enough stuff to make a bed? Oh, really? That wasn't the best of plans in the world, was it? This is the trouble with the whole key thing, that I keep using different systems with different keys, and it's very confusing. So, we can do that. Do that. Let's get rid of some of these bits and bobs. I don't want to lose them if I fall into the void either. What do I need? Oh, I could turn them into a wheat. Let's just think. Oh, what was I thinking I needed? I needed a bed. So, for bed, I need wool. I got shears. Come here, little sheepy, sheepy, sheepies. I want your woohoo. May I borrow your woohoo? Oh, here we go. There we go. Oh, excellent. Let's have a bit more wool then. That was very efficiently done. So now I should be able to build another bed. Can I get... I need a slab. Oh, there's a slab. Excellent news. So let's pop back over here. Yeah, so we were playing this chicken block, and we... we're not very pro, really. It's my wife's first day of playing Minecraft. Oh, wow. Imagine going back to your first day of playing Minecraft. We were I was discussing this with somebody the other day in a popular game shop. Imagine being able to go back and read The Lord of the Rings for the first time or something like that, because my son, my wife and my daughter are working their way through it at the moment, and it's like, oh, that's just ace. So now I should be able to make myself a bed and put it somewhere around here. Is this really a big enough platform to put a bed on? Yeah, I should be able to. Oh, okay. Let's do that. And now I can do this. Be nice to get a nice coloured flower and have a different coloured bed to a white bed, wouldn't it? Or I could have a blue bed. Now, we've been having a debate about which is my daughter's favourite colour. Because my son had a favourite colour. But for a long time, it was the same colour as Grandma had. Grandma's favourite colour. Mm-hmm. My kids are very, very close to my mother-in-law. So that was nice. My favourite colour really is orange. But my boy's favourite colour was pink. And it's not always the most... the best colour for traditionally for young men to go for, especially in school. So if I put a bed down the middle, I need to put somewhere to stand, don't I? Yeah, so there should be enough room for a bed there, I think, if I put a bed kind of here. Yeah, and there, that's it. That should work for the bed. So I could do this and put that there, put that there, do this and put that there, put that there, put that there. Oh, run out again. Okay, any more? Or have I run out? Oh no, I've got a few more. Come on then, gang. Let's get a few more of these. Now we'll need to put a roof on as well. So shall I just turn them all into slabs? I need to get a full stack. Okay, that should be enough, I think, for now. I won't have to go and pick more cobble. So now I need to make this. It's tricky, isn't it? Because now I need to make this the right size for Endermen not to be able to get under. The right size for me to be able to sleep without. That messing everything up. So what I could do is I almost want to make it fly in the air somehow. If I do that, it becomes a full block, does it? No, that's a next block app. So, what I kind of want to do is I want to come jump up here, next block app. That becomes the next block app. So, is that high enough to make a roof? Am I going to get away with sleeping on a bed there? Yeah, right. This seems a little on the balmy side. Or am I going to wake up and be totally suffocating because I am in the roof? Okay, let's have a look. Now, in theory, these are all slabs and bottom slabs, so Enderman shouldn't spawn on them. Let's tutty down and do that. Pop down again and just pop on there. Now fill that all in. Now, yeah, so if I put a bed there, it might be well dodgy. So I can sleep away the night in here. If I can leave these open, do I want to make this a bit wider so that, yeah, I don't really want to knock the, or have the ender pearls going down into the void either. And in a way, do I want this to be a spawnable platform? So if they spawn there, that would actually work for me? Yeah, I think that answers the question. I think we need a spawnable platform there. How wide? In fact, save resources by just doing a top there, couldn't I? That was a silly thing. Never mind. So, thirteen left. Oh well, at least I could go get some more. Okay, so there we go. So I go like that. That's where the Endermen are going to come to. Let's rid of this one. Yeah, I got them. See, pro level Minecrafting. And now when I put my bed here, is it going to say bed is obstructed? Here we go. Okay, put the bed there. Oh, respawn point set. You can only sleep at night. We'll see what happens when I wake up. I'll pull it up there. Hopefully it won't glitch me into the void. Okay, one way to find out, isn't it? So I think this is pretty much ready. So what time of day is it? So I could do with going and getting some more cobblestone anyway. So, yeah, so playing chicken blocks, we got the first three chickens, which was nice. My son was very excited to be able to put down. Blocks. Now I'm just worried that a zombie could get at my villagers. Okay, so what did I want to do? I wanted to get myself some more cobble. Come on, that's it. So it seems to work better to have this little place to stand right next to the block. So, yeah, so we got the first three chickens, which was a lot of fun. Yeah, it's good fun, too, to play together. And because it's on the Switch, we can actually take it on holiday with us and do it as a family. And, you know, the game's controller is a bit different to using. One more. Now I'm going to go walk over there ready to take on Enderman. So here we go. Is this actually going to work? So the plan is to get ready to go to the end next session. Quite exciting really, isn't it? Now, to kill the dragon without dying is a major challenge. So now we've got this platform that they could spawn on. Do I want to make it so that things won't fall off the edge? I don't know. Well, we'll see anyway. There should be enough room there for me not to get hit by the Enderman. If not, I can go down here. Okay. So here we go. Got food there as well. Ooh, hello. They're here. Yeah, don't jump in the void, guys. We want your eyes, Vendor. Oh, nice. We have one already. Ooh, two already. Look at that. That was good, wasn't it? So two eyes, Vendor. Ooh, there's another one. Quite efficient, really. Now, I am concerned. Are there anything spawning? Or is that out of spawn range over there? I kind of hope it's out of spawn range. That's the whole idea of standing back here. So, if you don't know, with Endermen, they don't like being looked at. So, if you look at them, if you don't look at them, you're fine. But they're quite hard. I could do with doing a bit of a spawning area over there so that they don't immediately drop into the void. It's not very good down there and it doesn't get me many eyes of end. How many did I need? Three? I think it was four. So we might get these before the end of this episode and we'll be all geared up to go to the end. That'll be fun. Although I'm not sure how long it's going to take. Oh, hello. Come here. Come and see me. Yeah, I want to be your friend. That's it. No falling into the void. Funny sounds, aren't they? Oh, see, they keep doing that. Because it's a kind of spawner, isn't it? Do that. Maybe. There you go. Yeah, out of them anyway. So there we go. So come on, Enderman. Come on, Enderman. So my son told me the reasoning behind this, why they're not very happy being looked at. They're quite grumpy. Because... did they build the stuff in the end, or did someone else build the stuff in the end, and then the Enderman took over, or something like that? Anyway, they're like those paranoid workmen that don't really like you looking at them. More end is Vendor. So, while we're here, will they attack me? I don't think they will. Unless I look at them. Can I put one of those in there? No. Oh, hello, Enderman. Yeah, did you see my nice little house here? So, hello. If you look at them, their heads go up. So, of course, when you're fighting the Ender Dragon, there's loads of Endermen in the end. And a lot of time, players get killed by the Endermen because they accidentally look at them. Oops, hello. Are you there? You coming to see me? That's it. So now we've got six. And you. Okay, so we're almost at the end of the episode. So thank you for watching. The Eye of Ender didn't go into there, though. Oh, so we need blaze powder. Oh, no. That means More time in the nether. Come on, let's just take these two out. And then I'll have a good sleeping. See if I die. And next time, it looks like we'll be in the nether. So, right. I'm GoodElk12. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe to my video. We've had great fun today. Next time I can go over there to the Sky Block Island. Good, I think I was out of render distance. We can there is a zombie. Oh boy. Stay away from my villagers, zombies. Do I go out of render distance now again? Oh dear. So it's render distance, not action. Anyway, so next time we'll see what's going on over there. We will go to the nether, get some blaze powder, see how long that takes me. Please like and subscribe to my video, and whether it is your morning, afternoon, evening or night, I do hope you're having a very good one. Take care. I'm GoodElk, and I'm really enjoying playing this one block series. Thank you very much for watching. That would be a good view if I went closer, wouldn't it? Mobs seem to have gone. That's good news. So let's just do this. See if I could get a nice view of me and the sky block there. Anyway, thank you very much. Bye bye. Take care.